We'll circle around the far side and go down that way, same as Mike and Bill. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Colm, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now, come on. Steep here. Careful.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're gonna be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick. Stay low. Come on, follow me. Okay, let's get in cover.
Ready for this job to be done.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
So we got everything we need?
We have to move on this right now.
Okay, I'll go first.
How soon?
Pushing forward! Cover me! Move up with our
recognize any of them, Dutch?
Of course not. Colm doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. If you can shoot a gun and ride a horse and kill without thought, you're in. Think how long some of you have been with me. I imagine Colm doesn't even know half the names of these fools. To the camp! Get what we need, clear out! We're waiting on you, Arthur. Okay, let's wait for Javier and Lenny. They're coming down with the horses.
Keep an eye out for any more of the bastards.
Nice of you two to join us.
Is everyone all right?
I think so. Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart.